Rocket bottle, sip, bottle, guzzle. I'm a bad dude, no muzzle. What? Bottle, sip, bottle, guzzle. I'm a bad dude, no muzzle. Let's go.
Gonna vote for you here.
No, that is true. Very few people in the cast will vote for me. Various characters. I know you did get thousands of views. How did you do it?
It's just been through creativity and working with you and coming up with a lot of fun skits.
But you came up with some great one-liners, and I have to commend you. You're quite talented.
Well, thank you. So
what I like about the Mahalo Burger story is that it is a Hawaiian. His name was Jesse, that started the company back in 2010. And wanted everything to be fresh. That includes the beef as well as all the produce. That makes a big difference versus pulling it out of the freezer and, you know, thawing the burger or the beef out. So kudos to him for all the success from 2010 now to 2024. More locations, you're doing a great job, excellent. So I added ketchup to my burger and fries. They were both delicious. I give this Mahalo Burger at 10 out of 10. Perfection.
Oh, my Lord Jesus, I'm off this poop. I'm trying to get my husband's left his shoes behind. I'm going to go get them right now. Oh, my Lord Jesus. Goddamn asshole before. Got me all twisted in knots when he was calling my daughter a floozy. Skeezer, she ain't no skeezer. She's a wonderful woman. She's one of God's children, okay?
My daughter is far from being a skeezer. I don't know who Emmett is and who you are.
That's who they started dating.
What you say your name is?
My name, Leo Devlin. Get it right.
Leo Devlin. Don't you never call here no motherfucking mo.
Baby, don't you hang up on me.
It's nothing but a respectable young lady.